This mag drill here is a lightweight, ultra-low profile drill designed for general fabrication and getting into crazy tight areas like this. Hi, I'm Greg. And what I have here is the HMD130 mag drill. What a cool little drill this is. As you can see, it's small, has a right angle configuration, which makes it great for getting into those tight, confined spaces. Today, we're going over this thing top to bottom, gonna take a look at its features, and best of all, drill some holes. What's one of the first questions with a mag drill? How big a hole can I make? Well, the HMD130 can drill holes up to 1 3/8 in diameter through 1 inch thick material using Rotolock Plus cutters. The drill measures 6 3/4 inches wide, 14 11/16 inches long. And what really makes this drill so unique is that it has a height around 6 1/2 inches high. That low profile is what really sets this drill apart. You can get into some of the tightest areas with this thing, even ones you can't do with a handheld drill. And then, weighing in at only 23 pounds makes this drill one of the lightest, most powerful mag drills in its class. And finally, the HMD130 is powered by a 450 RPM Hougen motor that will give you plenty of torque when drilling holes. Controls for the drill are conveniently located on the rear panel. There is a magnet switch and separate motor on and off switches. Covering those switches is a carrying handle. This makes it easy to move the drill around when you're getting it into position, carrying up a ladder, or using in a lift. The feed handle of the drill is a one-stroke pull, so you can easily drill straight through the hole without stopping. Another nice feature is that the feed handle is removable. Just loosen this knob, it allows you to remove the handle, and it exposes a hex drive to use a ratchet or a wrench. Besides the low profile, one of the coolest features is the pilot light. The pilot light is located on the front of the magnet. This makes it easy to line up the pilot in low light conditions. This helps ensure your hole is accurate and on center. The HMD130 comes with this nice carrying case for you to store and transport your drill. And if all these great features aren't enough, the HMD130 is made in the USA. Safety is always a concern when using power tools. The HMD130 has an integrated operator safety system that will shut off the motor if lift of the magnet is detected. There is also a light on the control panel giving you visual confirmation that the safety switch is engaged and working. Rotolock Plus cutters are the tools used with the HMD130. They have this unique twist and lock shank which makes it easy to change cutter sizes. Let me show you how it works. Just insert the cutter and twist. To remove it, just twist and pull. Rotolock Plus cutters are made from hardened M42 high-speed steel and feature stack cut geometry, so you can drill through two or more pieces of material at one time. The cutters are available individually or in kits. So we've seen all the ins and outs of this drill. Now it's time for the fun part, drilling holes. I got two holes I want to drill for you. Let me walk you through the process. I'm going to add some lubricant to my cutter. This blue rotogel stuff works incredible as a lubricant. Plus, It's super environmentally friendly. Let's line up the pilot. Turn on the magnet. Now, I'm going to turn on the motor and drill the hole. Here we go. So it drills a nice hole, eh? But can it drill upside down in a really tight space? You betcha. Check this out. So there you have it, the HMD130 mag drill, a lightweight, ultra low profile, easy to use drill that can handle your everyday drilling and those specialty situations when you're drilling holes in tight, confined areas.